to the substitution.
Kurumal now in, alongside M. Nas and Dacoron. Puts it down for the Spikers. For the Spikers now with a 3-point lead. That's one on one. M. Nas, Dacoron. She asked for that one. Hiningi niya yung toss mula kay M. Nas. There you can see her asking for it.
Excellent running in from Dacoron.
Benemnas.
That's another excellent play. 22.
Ito naman ang pinagana ng Banko-Perlas Ivy as Dacoron will score here.
Quite a little difficult set as well.
Joy Dacoron serving for against Dacoron.
Speaking of Dacoron. Ooh! The first touch was there from Pablo, pero nag-agawa, nagpagaan ni Balmaceda and Capalza. Down by 4. Biggest lead this set by Banko was 6. Dacoron cross court. Yes.
Dacoron with a runner.
That's the smart set by Jeff Ferrer. Mixing it up, getting people involved.
Single blocker against Joy Dacoron.
Ended the reinforced conference. Also very hungry ito para sa panalo.
Dacoron scores on the right head. 2-point lead now for Banko-Perlas. We're seeing as well the product of the continuity ng program ng Banko-Perlas Spikers. We see the sweep from Joy Dacoron.
Running hit by it's a thing of beauty from Adamson. What a perfectly set of play from the pass to the set. And they ended with that strong. Negrito Papalo blocked. Kinabol ni Prado. And Galang with another easy over. Dacoron puts Perlas Spikers at match point.
Well, acknowledge ko dun si Jem, ha? So, yung timing niya eh. May import siya, may nandyan, pero dito ko sa ibibigay. Tinawag lang yan, tinawag si Joy. Tuloy lang.
Dacoron with the running!
Good job! Mosey, this is an 8-1 run. From 16-11.
And this is the confidence na ayaw ni Coach Nabil. Now Dacoron again scoring off that running hit. Nawala na yan kanina eh. Diba?
Timeout, 8-2 in favor of Adamson.
So this is basically the same score from
celebration at yung parang light na attitude kasi medyo nakasimangot yung
tough angle para sa kanya. Hover, angat. Kinuha ni Bright, Ferrer. He'll go to the middle and there is Joy Dacoron again.
14. Talked about her improvement and continues to show us.
Hindi lang yun ang dala ko. Ika nga sabi ni Joy. Yun lang at Domingo na block ni Dacoron.
Good intention for Domingo. Napaka-aggressive niya sa in front of the net. Pero nakabangan nga nito ni Dacoron. Nakita mo, nag-1-on-1 sila. And medyo
goes to Dacoron, who has really developed and slowly mastering that under Coach Air Pada, of course, na Adamson University. Nakita talaga natin yung growth and development this year nitong si Joy Dacoron. Tabor, Soltones. What a block by Joy Dacoron. Sarado pintuan para sa Bay Maya. It's 2 straight sets.
Number 3.
Para dito sa Banko-Perlas, isa na lang ang kailangan nila pa.
Because nasusupport na naman siya ng ibang mga tall players ng Perlas Spikers. Samantala, Dacoron pupuntos.
Yes, yun nga. Kaya nun, overball, andyan si Dacoron para kuhanin yung free ball.
Mention in the pregame na grabe na nga magtulungan itong dalawang schools na ito, di ba? When it comes to attacking. Spread out yung scoring.
Galanza. Oh! Still alive. Chance ball. The push by Dacoron, buhay pa for FEU. Bibigyan ulit ng free ball ang Lady Falcons. Dacoron!
Oh, there you go! Dacoron! Going for that last play. Look at her go. Kahit nagkakagulo na lahat, went for that running and got that point.
FEU and Python here will secure them in the number one position of the final four cast. Dacoron scores her fifth point, and that makes them the first team to get a twice defeat advantage.
That's right. And Eric, even Dacoron
side. Off speed, Barake West 2. Here comes Joy Dacoron. Yes!
Dacoron!
Adamson connection.
Eh, talaga na perfect na ni Joy Dacoron yung kanyang approach, ano, yung palo na yan.
Kabisado nila yan, kabisado nila yan.